Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss an update.
Life is described as a struggle by most of us. Struggle to find the right job, struggle to get the correct life partner, struggle to survive itself. My journey till MBA has been difficult to say the least. After watching my father lose his battle to cancer, I never thought I'll have to face those demons myself. Ever heard about that dialogue in Queen where Sharmaji gets cancer despite no smoking, no drinking? I was that Sharmaji. I was an average college-going student preparing for CAT when I was diagnosed with multiple tumors in my breasts. I somehow decided to put that behind me and take one step at a time, had multiple surgeries and radiation, and survived the menace. I took myself a decent job in a bank and put that past behind me. I always had a yearning to pursue my higher education, which is why I quit my job to do an MBA and get a managerial position for myself. I secured myself a decent admission in SIBM Pune, which is one of the premier B-schools in India, when I got struck with a shock again. I was diagnosed with tumor again in my breast, and talk about crazy coincidences, the day I was supposed to join SIBM was the day I had surgery. After coming to SIBM Pune, I decided to put all of that behind me and look forward to what life has in store for me. As of now, I am one of the members of the prestigious student councils, the alumni committee for which people yearn to come into. And I've left no stone unturned when it comes to college activities. And yesterday itself, I got a pre-placement offer from the company that I was interning at. To summarize my experience so far, I would say that one must have no regrets in life and live their life to the fullest capacity.